in my apartment building. I got a phone. Okay, I do got a phone. Alright.
Yo,
you know why like all the clothes is so whack for?
Boy, I was thinking the same shit. These shits is ass. You new to this bitch too?
Yeah, like this my like first day in.
Bro, I just came out the same motel. Like, bro, what the fuck is this clothing pack? This shit straight ass.
Like you think if like it'd be different if like a nigga would go to like a clothing store, right?
I don't know. You might be on or something. Cause this shit is ass. Cause this is the best I could do. What's your name, gang?
I'm Mo. What's your name?
My name Cliff.
You said Cliff?
Yeah. You new to this bitch too? Like you don't know nobody in here?
Yeah, I don't know nobody. Like word two. Like I just walked in here. You was the first person I seen.
I said that we locked in there. Fuck you. I don't know nobody either.
Nah, I'ma take your number down though. Like I gotta set up my jack, cause I still ain't set it up yet. But
I ain't got no phone either. Shit, let's get a car.
Nah, I think you got one. If you like flex your M muscle.
Oh, it's an M.
Yeah, facts. I mean that's hell what it is for me.
Maybe it's that's my one muscle.
Yeah, okay. See.
Okay, say that.
I chat. I made a friend already. Already.
Alright. I mean, at least how you get out the number?
What happened?
So how the hell you give out the number?
Alright, so you go to your phone app, oh. Right? Yeah, you go to contacts, then you go to my
phone. Oh, then you go to the plus.
Share it.
Set. Share contact.
My name Moto. Don't watch what's on the screen. You know what I mean?
Say that. Somebody just change this shit. Edit. I'm gonna call you Mo.
Yeah, facts. I don't know, like, I think there's like a clothing store down there somewhere. Hold on.
Let's see. Is this a clothing store right here? The little orange jumpsuit is a clothing store, isn't it?
Yeah, that's that shit right there.
Alright, so I'm about to sell the car.
Oh,
her shit locked.
Oh, we can't do that? No.
What the fuck?
Hope that shit take a good shot, I hope.
Hell yeah, this shit locked too.
Nah, how the fuck did shit get like that?
So you just supposed to...
Let's see.
Yo, like, what's up, bro? We can't get into any of these.
Damn,
we gonna have to find a nigga with a V.
Alright, I seen Pez coming from this way, so shit. Oh, yeah, there goes somebody right there.
Oh! I ain't even see, I ain't gonna lie. Hold on, Jack.
Yo. Hey, buddy. He must be new, too, because y'all are literally wearing the same fit.
Yo, like, why are these clothes so bad, bro? Oh my god.
He gotta be new because y'all literally put on the same exact fit. That's crazy.
Nah, I put this on because I was like, this is probably the best I could fucking do for now.
I mean, I feel you. I feel you. Y'all came crazy. The matching
fit. Yo, like.
Oh shit, somebody done got beat up over here.
Oh shit. Oh no. Hang on. This.
Let's see, browse your cars.
Damn.
All right,
so that nigga probably in his head though.
Yeah, he definitely in his head.
Shit, chat.
What the fuck? Somebody, it gotta be a way to steal a car.
That's what I'm saying, right? Like, we don't have to run all the way over there, right?
Bro, because if we gotta run all the way to the city, that's a far-ass run.
Now, I'm jacking, we're gonna find somebody. We gotta find somebody out here.
Yeah, we gonna have to. Alright, fuck it. I seen Pez this way. It's blood over here, so somebody gotta be this way. Over here somewhere.
Okay.
You would think. Such a professor.
Fuck. Me? Son.
Nah, man, I'm in D10.
I ain't gonna lie, chat. Like, yo, like.
Hey, brother, did you buy Prio?
What happened?
Did you buy Prio?
Nah, I did not. I'm not gonna.
Boy, you had to snipe that bitch at 12, didn't you?
Yeah, I did. I was quick with it, too. I ain't gonna lie.
Bro,
now, I'm gonna get Prio, though, because, like, I'm gonna have to.
If this shit cool, if this shit cool, I'll get Prio, but I don't know.
Oh, so you sniped it, too?
Hell yeah, I clicked that bitch right at 12:03. Nigga, I was waiting like 3 hours prior. Like, I turned this shit on and just left.
All right,
I'm about to get on Twitter.
Yeah, yeah. We gotta see what's going on. I ain't gonna lie. We gotta see what's going on, bitch. Really?
I'm about to get on Twitter and get the begging. I ain't gonna lie to you. Hold on. Where the fuck is Twitter at? Hold on.
Oh,
you know Twitter?
Download it.
Okay, it's under services. I think it's under service. Nah, I'm tweaking. Oh.
Oh, there's the app store. It's because the app store don't look like the app store.
What is it? What is the app store called? Oh, I see it. Yep. All right.
Twitter.
What is it? Germ Life, maybe? Gram Life? Nah, that's Instagram. Oh, there it is.
Nah, it's Twitter. Huh. Interesting. That's interesting. I ain't gonna lie.
Damn, what the fuck was that?
A nigga that might give us a ride to the city. That's what it sounded like to me.
I didn't see man. I started looking. Create an account. Man.
Saw that little lag I had, chat? I thought I was done. I ain't gonna lie. I'm seeing niggas dancing in red suits in the city. Like, bro, like, why the plane put me over here, bro? Like, damn. That's a nigga. Oh. I think that's a sieve. I said a sieve. I mean, like, I don't know what to call them niggas.
Alright, let's see if somebody can come help us out.
I'm starting to think I should just stand in the middle of the street. Somebody will come, right? Like, yo, chat, we gotta really see what the hype is about this D10 shit, bro. Like, we really have to see what the hype is about. Because I'm not gonna lie. News was saying, oh, for the content. All right, we're going to see. And the only reason why I feel like it's... Oh, watch this.
Oh, shit on it. Show my ID. How the hell did I do that? Hold on. Oh, no, you so showed what? Your ID.
Oh, I did that shit by accident. I don't even know what I
did. Yeah, you did.
There's a nigga over there, and he got, like, green headlights or something like that. I'm fake colorblind. Oh, that nigga turned around, bro.
Let's see. All right, I put the Twitter out. I'll see if we can fucking. In D10 or in Twitter? In GW. Oh. My bad. I'm talking to my demons.
I hear that.
Hold on, wait, wait, wait.
Well, I feel like that's a nigga. Oh, yeah. Man. Oh, that's one of them.
I thought that was somebody.
Damn.
Yeah, I hear you.
Damn. Damn, I ain't gonna lie, chat. Like,
alright, that didn't work. Fuck it, let's go to this clothing store then, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Fuck my fan up. Bullet so hot to make him a dancer. Bad knock. This shit a jammer. Get on my head when I flick, I can't hear them. This shit so loud. Shit fuck with my. Like, this shit fuck with my eardrum. Looking for. Keep showing. Boy, I'm bugging. Over East, I'm bent through that. Lennox 7, that shit spun through. Tryna push up on G, but I dust you. When I up, where the fuck you gonna run to? Come out this. It's a couple. KT ran, that's a boy, I'ma huddle. Oh, wait, shovel, right, like.
Yo.
Yo.
Excuse me.
Damn, I think she in her head.
Yo. Alright, she probably in her head too. Shit, she look like she just came fresh out the boat too.
Damn, we all came fresh out the boat. I ain't gonna lie. Damn. Guess everybody out here with us, they lost just like us. I ain't gonna lie. But why the plane have to land us here? Like, they couldn't land us like in the city.
Damn, my bad. I didn't mean to go to y'all looking behind me. Oh, there goes somebody in front of us.
Oh shit. Oh shit. You said somebody in front. Nigga, I don't see nobody. Yo, am I blind, Jack? Like, do I really not see for real? You said somebody. Where's the somebody in front of us, bro? I dead don't see nobody.
Damn, that nigga probably gone.
Probably. I mean, I ain't seen him in the first place, but fuck it. I ain't gonna lie. I gotta get into New York shit. Yo, like the New York shit I was playing. Like this, I'm in Phantom server right now. But the New York shit I was playing, bro. That shit lit, but like, one, there's one nigga I be playing that shit with. He gotta be outside for me to really like get on that shit. Like, I'm just trying out Phantom server because that's the server I hear everybody talking about. I ain't gonna lie.
Are we lit?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, we gotta search for the keys, though.
Search for the keys? We can't hotwire this here?
Oh, yeah, we
oh,
lit.
Oh, yeah. We outside. I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, we going back to the city, chat. I ain't gonna lie. We going back to the city, chat. I ain't gonna lie.
Shit, how much money we got? I ain't got no money.
Okay. Yo, I'm gonna be in my head for like 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Yo, chat, I ain't gonna lie. I gotta take this hot shit off, bro. Cause I'm like, I feel crazy right now. Yeah, chat. Yeah. My fault, Brody. I was in my head.
Are you good, guy? How you looking in your pockets?
Oh, shit. I don't even know. Wait, hold on. I thought it's usually my F2 muscle, but it's dead not that.
It's definitely not that. I just tried that shit myself.
Huh.
Hold on, wait. I should have said it. Bro, it just let me lock the pair V. That's crazy.
Oh, so that shit basically yours now?
I mean, shit. I guess that's why I sell that bitch and they do a car wipe. But how the fuck I get into my pockets, though? Oh, let me see.
I'm trying to figure that out right now. I'm
trying to see how much money I got and everything.
pockets. How do I go to my pockets, chat? Hold on.
Okay, I got 5K in the bank. Alright.
I'll see my pockets. Wait, how you do that shit?
Shit, I looked in my on the phone.
Fuck, son, like. Where's that shit at, bro? Like, I dead cannot find that shit right now. I ain't gonna lie. Yo, I just scrolled through the whole shit. I did not find that shit, bro.
Oh, it's tab. Tab would be if I can.
Good looking. Okay.
Shit, it's $100. Bro, I think don't pay you $100, it's the same shit.
Oh, what the fuck, my nigga?
Oh, yeah.
Ain't no way, bro.
They troll it with this pack.
Bro, how am I supposed to be a fly nigga, bro?
Oh, yeah, that shit did. You ain't fly, my guy. Bro, that's about to come. I'm about to put something together, though. Like,
I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm gonna keep my same fit, bro. Like, damn, bro. Like,
oh, yeah.
Them niggas.
They trolling with this. It's this clothing pack. They
fucking trolling with this shit. What the fuck is this shit right here, bro? I look like a fucking dweeb. Where's my Amiri? Where's my. Like, yo, bro, what's up, bro? I'm a Amiri demon, nigga. I need my Amiri, bro. I can't live without it, gangsta. I can't live without it, bro. Oh my god. Yeah. Why is this my eye color? What the fuck is wrong with my kid? Nigga, ugly. My character ugly. I ain't gonna watch out. I'ma just wait for him to do his shit, cause yo, I ain't gonna watch out.
Was it jealousy, or did you just grow tired of having me around you?
One of my mods in here, please change my category to GTA. I ain't gonna lie, cause I dead don't know how to do. Matter of fact, I think I know how to do that shit. Never mind. I think I know how to do that shit.
But I seen something in the emails that was talking about the clothing pack getting fucked up.
What you as that?
So I seen something in the emails that was talking about the clothing pack being fucked up, though.
Oh, that's probably what this bullshit is. Okay, hold on.
Emphasis on bullshit, because this is definitely bullshit.
I change that shit to fucking GTA. Yeah, facts. My category.
Bam.
Oh, this is what you fucking with right here.
Yeah, this is the best I got. Oh, okay. So do T/cash and show you how much cash you got in your pocket.
Okay.
Oh, my shirt's fucked up.
This nigga's fit look crazy, but what can I say? Look at me. Bro, why is this my character, though? My fault. I'm back chat. Back chat.
Shit, you trying to do the trap and shit? Or, like, what's your story gonna be? Hold on, what is the seatbelt? OD. Hey, that's like the second car I've seen come up here. That's a little odd. Third car. What the fuck they be doing up north? vehicles. Well, this ain't even peel. It's far as hell.
Yo, chat, I was talking this whole time, and I was muted the whole time, chat.
So they ain't got this hospital either. So what hospital they got?
Yo, I was talking the whole time. My voice box was fucked up the whole time.
Oh yeah, you was too.
Oh my god, bro. Like,
oh hey, yo.
Nah, bro.
Oh, I don't have enough cash.
This dead not even letting me get out the V. What the fuck?
Hey, you probably got your seatbelt on too.
Oh, I'm dead slow.
Bro, why can't I get back in the car?
Let me try refueling the vehicle. Let me see. Oh, it's fueling up. Yo, and like, oh, and my niggas is dead leaving because they thought that, yo, oh my gosh, bro. Like, I had my shit off the whole time. It's crazy, chat, motherfucker, chat.
Hey, you know who we can find one at? You don't know nobody? You got one?
Make a phone call. I see a short number.
How much shorty?
The clothes that I don't got, the clothes that I can't even put on, it's like, making me want to go to the New York server, bro.
So how the drugs work over here? Like, how they should be booked?
I ain't going up front. Only thing I know about is the weed. That shit's like trash.
Say that.
Damn. Nigga said that shit.
You been in here for a minute?
It's been like 2 weeks.
Don't say that.
I mean, to be driving this car here 2 weeks, he got no emotion.
Alright, you're looking at
the fucking monitor.
Oh, nah.
What the fuck?
Go to the hallway store, get you some pickaxes.
Where you get the pickaxes from? This is a sticker. I can't be falling in love with a neck. Pockets were small. They got bigger. You did me wrong. What I do? Acting a smoochie when I'm off the lick. Showing my thong. Going cool. Excuse me.
Can I help you with something today, sir? Other than your outfit?
Man, we just flew in here. That's another thing. Like, ain't what's up with the clothes in here?
I ain't gonna lie, the clothes in here is bad. Like, you can't even blame us for real.
So, did you guys just fly in from another city, or?
Yeah.
What city did you guys fly in from?
I came from Grizzly.
Oh, hell nah. Both of y'all?
Nah, I came from Grizzly. I came from New York.
Came from New York, period, word.
She said, oh, hell no, why you say that?
No, I'm just playing. Okay, that's cool. Right now our clothing pack is under construction. We're adding some things, taking some things out. So just give us, you know, a couple days or so. By the weekend, we should have some better options for you guys.
Oh shit! I ain't even tripping. That's all I can afford anyway.
When you say better options, like you talking like a Mary and all that?
So we're currently taking out all of the brands. We don't want to get copyright. Because you know the server is bringing in a lot of
attention.
Yes, if you would say.
Yeah, facts.
So therefore we can't afford for you know any lawsuits against us.
So it ain't gonna be no brands in here.
No, it's not going to be any brands, but there are going to be similar styles. Hold on, I'm just going to hop in my vehicle right here really quickly.
Oh boy.
Damn.
But like I was saying, yeah, you guys just stick around. It's going to be the same clothes. It's just not going to have any brands on it.
Oh, okay, say that. And another thing, last thing, I know you work around that.
What?
The brand and shit. I know you're probably busy, but how you get, like, what's the easiest, like, not easiest way, but what's the most efficient way to get some money around here?
Mining.
Oh, the mining? All right, you just get a pickaxe from the hardware store, that's what you said, right?
Give them two pickaxes. Pickaxe.
Oh, is somebody else in the car with you? Are you doing?
Oh, yes, that's my lovely husband.
How you doing, lovely husband?
Oh, yeah, how you doing, mister? I hope you doing fine today.
He's doing swell.
Here, nigga, come get a pickaxe.
What the fuck? Why he gotta say it like that?
But you came in extra.
Like, I was like being a respectful nigga for real.
I know.
Hey.
Thank you, mister. I appreciate it.
Good looking, buddy.
But damn. Yeah, you guys take this up to 962 and you know just exploit a little bit. Just go up there, make out some money, go sell the stuff, and you guys will be good.
Is it people in the city that buy it, like
sorry, I can't hear you. Could you guys come on this side of the car?
Oh yes, of course.
So in another city that I was in, it was people that buy the shit. Is it just the dude that buys it, or the people in the city that buy the materials?
You guys sell them at the pawn shop.
Yeah. Oh, you guys sell at the pawn shop? All right, that's a bad.
They don't sell for that much.
The pawn shop is 574. It's on the corner. 574.
It's over there by Legion.
No, that's not Legion.
I mean, by Main Clothing? Nah, that's.
That's dang. Not Main Clothing either. It's actually by the casino.
Oh, okay. Yeah, the other city. That shit was okay. Said that.
Yeah. But yeah, that's how people be making their money. People do be scamming, people do be robbing houses, or you know, you could just do it the legal way and get a job. Oh yeah, people are still, you know, selling drugs. Are they still selling drugs?
No.
They're not selling drugs.
Oh. That's anyway. The door now, bro. They just go up the mine, my nigga. Just do that. Yeah. And if you don't want to do that, nigga, you might as well get a job and do the carpet shop.
All right, say that, good looking, bro.
Not even a garbage job. It's hella people out here hiring. Y'all can find something better than that.
Any mechanics be hiring or
nah?
Nah. I'll say that.
Not even that.
All right, we gotta find another store, little brody.
Yeah, thanks. Thank you though. You've been a great help.
Hey, you definitely got help. What's your
car?
Name? Hell yeah.
Oh, of course.
All right, get in.
Of course.
Thank you. What's your name? I didn't even get your name.
Callie.
What's your name, Mr. Husband?
Jamir.
Say that. My name Cliff.
Yeah, I'm really into helping the homeless and stuff.
Yo, why you talking like that, though?
I'm
like,
just saying. I mean, we all got to start out somewhere, right?
Nah, that's facts. I'm sorry.
Exactly.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. I'm broke. I keep it a buck.
I'm gonna give y'all this Tahoe with 4Gs on it.
Huh, that's a new one.
Wanna drive or you want me to drive?
Nah, you got the wheel. I don't like driving. No, I ain't gonna lie.
I'm not just giving it to y'all, I'm giving it to you so you could put it in your garage.
I would say that.
So who getting it?
I He said I got Will. So I
rock
said,
paper nah, scissors.
He got that. He got that.
No, I guess you don't want a car.
Nah, I want a V, but I'm gonna be sanctioned either way.
Anyway,
all right.
Shit dusty. Let me not say that out loud, cause for me it might get worse.
What's your ID? 31?
How do I see that?
Do / ID.
Oh. 38. Oh,
and you got that?
Blessing. Yes, ma'am.
All right. Make sure you put that up in your, in the garage.
Will do. Thank you. Drive it. All right, we'll start it up right now.
And then, yeah, if you get you a little 5,000 back there, you feel me? You could get you a little starter fee. You could get you one of those. Just another ugly-ass car. Or, you know, you could stack your money. Wait till you got enough, you know, for a Honda Accord. That's like 15 bands.
Say that.
Yeah, but I mean, it's better cars, but you know, that's like 70-80k. You feel me? People try to shit on y'all because y'all new to the city, but don't let them shit on you.
Yeah, of course not. Like, right. I'm not gonna lie. Oh yeah, I got a question.
What's right? the question?
So like, you said like in a couple of days, like things gonna change, right?
Nah,
not even that. Like, are they gonna be like more like hairstyles or like?
Oh, hair! Yeah. They're
the braids.
I promise you, this is not it. A lot of people like flew and confused, but So I work at the salon, so they're adding more hair, and then you won't be able to do your like beards and your like any hair facial feature, you won't be able to do it in plastic surgery at the hospital. You'll have to come to the salon to get it done. Where the fuck is he going?
Oh, he said he gone. Oh,
shit. I don't know. That nigga was fake grumpy. I ain't gonna lie. PlayStation, what is this? Oh.
Anyways, but there's gonna be more hairs and stuff. Y'all just gotta come to the salon to get it done.
Oh, say that.
I'm gonna definitely come to the salon. I'm gonna really have to.
Yeah, make sure y'all come see Kelly. That's my name.
All right, we will.
Say that again, miss.
Kelly.
I'm gonna remember the name.
All right, appreciate it, man. Hey, you better bless her.
All right, for sure.
Yeah, thank you so very much. I hope you and your husband have a blessed day.
She keep calling us homeless. I don't know. I think I went the wrong way.
Yeah, that was crazy. Nah, it was crazy. The people in these servers are cool though. Chat, like this is that's the thing about servers type like D10. You gonna be cool people. Yo, this shit go like 20 miles per hour, bro. What the fuck?
Now, this bitch got 359,000 miles on it. This bitch over with.
I see why she did the V. I really see why that.
Hey, but I can just put this bitch up and put this bitch out. That's all we need. All I need
to place as long as it go from A to B. You know what I mean?
Hold on, wait. Let me make sure. Check the glove box for sure.
Apparently my live excellent today.
But look, I'm really about to fly out because I only flew in to make my character.
Oh, you said you about to fly out?
Hell yeah.
Shit.
I just flew. Hey, you trying to go to the minor? Shit, I'm about to fly out. You gotta be for the night.
I ain't gonna lie. I don't even think I'm gonna go to the mine, and I might just fly myself. Fuck it.
You know what? Put the motherfucker back in the garage. Shit, you gonna be back on tomorrow?
Yeah, of course, but I'm gonna be on like a little earlier than this time. Matter of
fact. Oh yeah. I'm tapping in at 6.
It depends on like how good I sleep it though. Like,
nah, I'm hitting that 6 o'clock right at the, you feel me, right at the dot. No bull.
Nah, I'm gonna try for that too. I'm gonna see what I can do.
Cause look, they say you get prio by having a city and shit.
They say you get prio by what?
Like you can, if you get a job in the city, it give you prio points. So you don't just have to buy prio, you can get prio by having a job and shit. But shit, that shit was so easy to get in at 12. I know that shit can't be that hard at 6.
Nah, it can't be. Cause it was not hard at all. I was like 2 minutes late or some shit like that.
Yeah, I hit that bitch like three after and that shit took me straight in. With no prio. Shit, and Grizzly, hell no, no prio? Boy, you still gonna wait an hour.
What city you say? Grizzly harder than here?
Hell yeah. Grizzly is, man. I have $200 prior over there.
Oh, nah.
Nah. That shit monthly.
Oh, yeah. I forgot they shit monthly. Like this shit is like all time.
Nah, this shit is monthly too over here.
It is?
For the prior, hell yeah. Nah. But shit, if you hit that bitch right on the dot, you shouldn't even have to worry about it. That's what I'm about to try to do. Fuck this shit. I'm not about to be paying prior. Hell no.
Yeah, like that shit not worth it.
Nah. But shit, I'm gonna get up out this bitch.
Alright, you have a blessed night.
Alright, buddy. Be smooth.
Safety.
Sure. Be safe, huh?
Chat. D10 looking a little dead, honey. Maybe I'll come back in like in the next few days or some shit. But like, matter of fact, let me try to make one friend before I leave. One friend before I leave. You know. My points on this shit. Yo. You can hear me? I do not mind this shit later, chat. Yo, you can hear me? I guess the bitch can't hear me. That could have went real bad for me, chat. Six guys, I'm fucking the fat little kid. Nah, I get why D10 did the fucking whole shit where it's like... Yo. Thank you for the follow or whatever. Just happened. Oh yeah, my brother. Thank you for the follow. Yeah, thank you for the follow. Yo, what the fuck? Shit, I don't know where that nigga went. Fuck it, though. Damn, I really only came here to see if I could find people. Of course, I ain't find nobody. Yeah, I'm done with the server, bro. I'm done with D10 right now. I can't. I don't see what the hype out right now.